Hey everybody, Errol here with ELM Creations. I have an aunt who asked me to make her a shirt. She didn't tell me what to do. She just said, make me a shirt. And I want to do something special, and I've been struggling with it, but I've got an idea, and I want to share it with you. So I was able to find an image that I like. I wanted to have a religious theme. And I wanted to use her her favorite scripture as a theme. So I was able to grab this image and kind of play with it to get it to where I want it. I don't think it's going to be an easy weed, but that and going with this because that's part of her favorite verse. By his stripes we are healed. So I think I'm just going to go with a black shirt with a white top, and I have a little pattern that I want to use for the words, and I'll show you the process. So there you have it, my shirt for Aunt Faye. I hope she likes it. See you next time.